Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome in our new session in Easy Tajweed. Our lesson today, in my opinion, it's more and more important as the first sessions. But today, it's more and more important. Our lesson today, it is types of stop, types of al-waqf. It's more important. Be patient. Do you have a car? What do you say? Do you want my car? No. May Allah bless for your cars and for all of us. If you have a car, before riding your car, before driving your car, you should know some things. What is this? Where is the position if you wanted to stop? Where is the safety position if you wanted to pause? Where is the position if you wanted to make your engine off? All of this about my car. What about my tajweed? If you're now reading, if you're now reciting tajweed, if you're now reciting Holy Quran, you must know all of these things. What is the good position for beginning? What is the good position for pause? What is the good position for stooping? And close your mushaf to do other things. All of this with our session, inshallah. What is waqf? Waqf is the position where you can stop while reciting the Holy Quran. There are some of the signs referred at positions for stopping. Our first sign now, it is meme. Be patient. What is the difference between this meme and between our meme in rules of Noon Sakina with Tanween? Excellent. This meme, go on the line. The other one, go down. Excellent. What is the meaning of this meme? If I see it in our mushaf, you must stop. If you see this meme, you must stop. Continuing is prohibited. Can you give me an example? Yes. Do you see this meme? If you stop, if you're reciting now, if you reach this word, which above it, this meme, you should, no, you must stop. Why I must stop? Because if you continue now, the meaning will be changing, okay? You must stop at it. We can do the example now. إِنَّمَا يَسْتَجِيبُ الَّذِينَ يَسْمَعُونَ Stop, must stop, then beginning again. وَالْمَوْتَى يَبْعَثُهُمُ اللَّهِ Sheikh, if I continue without stopping, what's happened? The meaning will be changing, will be destroyed. You must stop now. Excellent. What is this sign? It is qila. What is the meaning of it? You will know now. Better to stop. Better to stop. Continuing is allowed. You have two solutions now. Better and allowed. What is the better? Better to stop. What is the second one? Allowed is, if you continue, it is allowed. Example. قُلْ رَبِّي أَعْلَمُ بِعِدَّتِهِمْ مَا يَعْلَمُهُمْ إِلَّا قَلِيلٌ The better to stop. فَلَا تُمَارِ فِيهِمْ And you have the other case. You can continue, excellent. What is this meaning? صِلَة. What is the meaning? Opposite of the last sign. Better to continue. Stopping is allowed. The opposite. Sheikh, I will make confusion now between them. Be patient. I will give it to you. Do you remember the last session? The last sign? It is qila. If you take al-qaf from the word of stop. Qaf, qif, stop. What about sila now? Sad from continue. Sad from continue as wasl. Example now. قُلْنَا اهْبِطُوا مِنْهَا جَمِيعًا فَإِمَّا يَأْتِيَنَّكُمْ مِنِّي هُدَى Better to continue. But if you wanted to stop, it's allowed for you. What is this sign? Jim. Where I can find it? In the same line? No. All of these signs, you will find it above the line of the Quran now. Stop or continue, both are allowed. Example now. وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ فِيكُمْ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ لَوْ يُطِيعُكُمْ فِي كَثِيرٍ مِّنَ الْأَمْرِ لَعَنِتُّمْ. And you have the other case to continue all of it without stopping now. وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ فِيكُمْ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ لَوْ يُطِيعُكُمْ فِي كَثِيرٍ مِّنَ الْأَمْرِ لَعَنِتُّمْ. Excellent. What is this? Seen? Yes, we've taken it before. Seen meaning pause, okay? Seen, in my opinion, as the yellow traffic light, okay? If you see seen as pause, without taking breath, you will complete now with the previous breath. Example now. كلا بل ران على قلوبهم. Again, when you reach lam, cut the voice, cut the breath, then complete with the previous breath. Excellent. Again, كلا بل ران على قلوبهم ما كانوا يكسبون. Excellent. Come with me. What is this? لا. No. No what? Don't stop. You should continue. Don't stop. Stop is prohibited. What is the example? ثم لا يتبعون ما أنفقوا منا ولا أذى لهم أجرهم. Yes, excellent. You should continue. Be patient. If you recite in Quran, you should complete the meaning. Sheikh, you didn't complete the meaning. لهم أجرهم from, excellent, from Allah. I will repeat it again. ثم لا يتبعون ما أنفقوا منا ولا أذى لهم أجرهم عند ربهم. Excellent. What is this? Three dots? Yes, three dots. Stop at one point, not both. Do you see now? You will have in our Mus'haf the two, three dots. If you see them, stop at one point, not both, or continue reciting. Example. ذلك الكتاب لا ريب. Stopping now at the first. Don't stop at the second one. فيه هدى للمتقين. Because I'm stopping at the first one. Now, stopping at the second. Lift the first one. ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه. Excellent. هدى للمتقين. Or you can lift both of them and continue reciting as ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين. Excellent. What is this? Sign for masjid? Yes, but be patient now. This sign, if you see it in Mus'haf, it have two things. What is this? First one, you will have line. Second one, the sign of this sign. Be patient. If you see this line, what is the meaning of it? This line, the command of Allah for prostrate. When I reach the line, I should make prostrate. No, be patient. When you reach this sign, you should stop and make prostration. What is the example now? إنما يؤمن بآياتنا الذين إذا ذكروا بها خروا سجدا وسبحوا بحمد ربهم وهم لا يستكبرون. If you reach the sign, you should stop reciting and go to make sujood, then complete again. Do you see the line there? This line, command from Allah for prostrate. When you can make the prostration up to reach the end of this ayah, as you see the sign now, now you can make prostration. Now, جزاكم الله خيرا. May Allah accept from all of us. Please try to share our sessions to have good deeds for us and for you, and wait for us for new sessions about easy tajweed. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.